half coming up at the Emirates. Well, they're in a good position here. Jack Wilshere, that's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Khedira, Arbelo. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Gibbs, the attacker coming away with help on either side. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. And here is Gibbs. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. Kieran Gibbs. He takes the shot. That was good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Action down on both benches with substitutions to be made. Jack Wilshere. Well, that's gone back to him. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Santi Cazorla. Kieran Gibbs. Forward play from them. Arteta. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Well, it could be that decisions like this will decide the game. It's a tactical substitution here, I'm sure, to try and turn this draw into a win. Santi Cazorla, possession in the midfield area. Javi Alonso. Modric. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. The defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Turning out to be a dream performance from this Jack so far, Alan.
Yeah, he's dominating things, isn't he? He's really vocal down there, demanding the ball, and his teammates only too willing to give it to him.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. The player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Here is Gibbs, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Jack Wilshere, one or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. He's coming forward with some danger. Kieran Gibbs, nicely controlled football this. Not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around. Theo Walcott, he looks to the left, he's got some help here. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Sanyu, crossing out from Bakary Sanyu, he's in there with a header. 7 minutes left on the clock. Modric. Ronaldo. Now, Javi Alonso. Marcelo. Real Madrid looking. In comes the referee, Yasser Suárez here. And for Arsenal, the yellow.
Oh dear, oh dear. He's committed himself, but maybe looking not to get a red.